Boys and girls, welcome back. Tone King here, coming at you live from the Tone Lounge. Today I'm going to take a 4x12 cabinet and make it the best that it could be. We're going to upgrade the cabinet with 4 new speakers. We're going to do an X pattern. This is the first time I've ever done that, actually. We're going to use 2 Eminence speakers. One is going to be the Wizard, and the other one is going to be the Governor. 2 favorite speakers of mine. So let's check it out. Here we go. So this is the cabinet we are going to upgrade. It's a nice, it's a nice full size 4x12 cabinet. Will fit any head. Those are great 4x12 cabinets to have. Nice clean looking mesh, mesh cloth front grill. All wood, metal corners, and the first step here is to pull the back of this off, and really you just need to unscrew all these. I'll lay it down, unscrew it, take the back cover off, and then we're gonna put in the new speakers. Let's check it out. Don't forget about the middle screw. A lot of people like try to yank off a back cover and then they're like, why isn't it coming off? And they often forget. Many times there's a middle screw. Okay, so you can see in here I have Celestions, I have Rocket 50s. Rocket 50s are very, very, it's like an economy speaker. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to put in a premium speaker. I'm going to pull the Rocket 50s out. And the best thing to do is probably one at a time. The wiring isn't that complex, but if you're not sure, just do one at a time. And that's what we're going to do. Luckily, it's all color-coded correctly. So I have my red on positive, and in this case, I have my black on negative. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to kick it up a notch, and we're going to do an X pattern. So with that said, I'm going to start taking one out, and I'll put one in, and let's check that out. And this is the speaker that I'm pulling out, the Celestion Rocket 50 8-ohm. Okay, let me go get my replacement, and we'll put the first one in. Check it out. Okay, so I have over here, this one here is by Eminence. This is the Wizard. It's the Wizard. First thing we're going to do is pop this open. Now, I need to tell you, don't do this at home. I'm very careful with how I open these, but if you're not sure, don't use a knife or a razor blade. I'm just doing very, very gently to pop the top off nice and neat, okay? But you could, you may want to use like a car key or something to go across. Pop the speakers open. One of the things I love about Eminence, they always give you a nice little bag of swag. Got the Eminence, and this is important because when you upgrade your speaker cabinet, you want people to know that it's been upgraded, okay? And then they give you some real nice guitar picks and stuff. They don't have to do that, but they do. Some love right there. So we got some nice badass guitar picks and a nice little thing that says Eminence inside, okay? And all Eminence speakers come packed real nice with this heavy duty foam. In fact, I'm gonna do it like this. I'm gonna pop it open like this and you'll see how nice and neat this bad boy comes out, just like that. See how well their speakers are packed, okay? Now, I want to do a quick little show and tell here. This is, let's see how I could do this. This is the speaker I'm taking out. And this is the speaker I'm putting in. Now, I don't know if you could tell the difference, but I could certainly tell the difference. The magnet size, the construction, the basket, this is a heavy duty basket, heavy duty magnet. It's got the rubber coating around the magnet. Even from the inside, I'm being real careful with how I spin these around. You can kind of see, you could almost pick out the difference between the two. You know, this has like a heavy duty, it's like a foam where the speaker mounts, and this is like paper. So you can see a difference. Okay, so I'm gonna put the Celestron back down. And this is the first speaker to go in. And you can see over here on the terminals, let's see if you can see that on camera. That's my positive. And that right there is the negative. Okay? And this, we're gonna crisscross this bad boy. So this is gonna go just like this. Right into here. Now, I took this out with a drill, but I may want to put it in with a screwdriver. Assure I got a nice, clean connection. So, this one here is the wizard, okay? And I want to do that X pattern. So, I have a wizard over here. I'm going to now put my next wizard right over here. That here is the governor, okay? All right, so we got everything in here. It looks fantastic. I'm really excited to see how this bad boy sounds. So something you want to do, always want to take a picture of your handiwork when you're all done. There we go. Take a couple of nice shots. What a nice job you did. Okay. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the back cover on. Should be good to go. Thank you. There it is, Eminence inside. So here it is, nice 4x12 heavy duty casters. Spin this bad boy around. This probably weighs twice what it used to weigh, because the speakers are about twice of what was in there. Nice stereo mono switch. You're good to go.